Hello everyone, this is a video of my LDA show experience, which it was a dressage show, and I found this lovely Clydesdale.
Hello. Isn't it pretty?
And then I found a Pasofino,
yeah, they would love that.
There was a Friesian there.
Yeah, I love that horse.
There was a Hanoverian.
Am I Joe?
There was a lot of horses there that were very pretty. I really liked them. And
yeah, my friend.
It's a lot different from dressage that we've seen Star Stable and stuff. This stuff is like actually beautiful, and I really like it. Though it's not very fun to look at. It's kind of slow and boring sometimes. But yeah.
Me too.
And then I don't know what happened here. I was just looking at the Pasofino's dressage tests, and they were pretty good. I feel like I should do this with my club at some point, like actual dressage test. I have a picture of a real one that was from the show, so I can probably make my club do that at some point for an event, and yeah. I was just watching more horses again, and this is a freestyle dressage test. Thank you.
Cavalier. Oh, yes, wouldn't gliding be fun there? Bonjour, you fucking ass!